scouting from a cornfield right now on a big top. Looked on the map, thought this might be a good place to check out for some of our hit list bucks. Or bucks we've never seen, so. Well, it's 6:20. We already got three doe out in the field. We saw a buck walking in.
Four doe.
He's counting them out.
Decent buck in the field right now. It's like a basket rack 8-pointer. Way up on the hill. They're just going in the corner. Down there. Got those two above us. Those two above us are still there. They scan down, there's one right across. This way up, another doe. Down here we got another row. And a buck and a doe. Just came in, cleared out a small group of does, three of them. I think this one spotted us. Just came out. Oh, come on, don't blow. Good.
It scares you. God bless you. Don't do it.
That's how it's been tonight, a bunch of does and a few small bucks. So we got this deal. Small bucks down here. Whole lot of does. A few more minutes of daylight, see if some bucks come out.
Brothers.
Whatever.
He gone.
He gone.
So we got done in the field, now we're doing some spotting.
It's the usual.
Brother-in-law.
It's the usual.
Oh. Yeah.
Just starting up.
With Cody, starting up.
Starting up the year.
Looking
with
for Foxer.
With Fox. Bringing back old times.
Come on, focus.
Big
oh, yeah, there we go. Couple big ones. Couple big ones. Tearing down some trees. All you see is the antlers right there. There's a sixer. Is that footage of him?